Meadows, aka Poetic.
Don't push me. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Is that what you said before you unloaded your clip into me? Maybe it was the way you wrapped your arms around my neck. But when I said I couldn't breathe, you said check. Another dead, see? I ain't a killer, but don't push me. When I was squeezing the last little bit of life out of you, you was a big fella, minding your own business. Maybe buying some iced tea and Skittles. I'm tired of you getting away with murder. Prosecutors sitting on cases while bodies keep getting colder. No justice for the injustice, pushing up daisies. No ifs, ands, or maybes. You became the executioner, violating my civil rights again. You the accuser. Can't even tell me what I did. No sweat, homie, they not getting off the grid. I see you, shoot to kill. Training taught you this and still at close point blank range. I'm not a threat, I'm on the ground subdued. Yet, I'm not a killer, but don't push me. I'm angry, black and in disbelief that you go on unpunished while my life is finished. The ancient ones that came before me told me in my dreams that they would become reality. And here we are fighting for our survival in the land of the free. Free for who? Cause everyone that looks like me sees it too. Our rights are disrespected, our rights are violated. Where's the threat? I could name a number of white suspects that killed and slaughtered. Yet here they are, standing trial to be remembered. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Tupac was right all along, we still believe. Believe that you partner with a badge. Think that you are above the law when you are on edge. Unless you're a black cop and kill a white woman, then the segregation begins again. So much for the code of the black and blue. Yet you cry, blue lives matter too. When will you wake up that yes, all lives matter? But y'all killing the black lives that do matter. They matter to the families you took them from, to the communities that needed them. You're eating a family dinner, yet you have a future, but we're looked upon as a loser. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. So you spark the movement unto the hottest degree. So hot that we will unite, unite to fight your racial disparities, while you continue to act according to the Republican Party's agenda of extinction of the black race. Not in this time and space. Drugs and hate of self couldn't wipe us out. Now you use the ability to hide behind the law, no doubt, to appease your itchy fingers, see? But I'm not a killer, but don't push me.